So what is one dream you can say you have? What are you hoping for, or what wishes do you have?
I'm hoping for that to become a peace in Afghanistan. The first, my dream is that.
Okay.
And the second, I want to become like a professional in my job. I was a teacher in Afghanistan, you know that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and what were you teaching?
I was a teacher for young girls and boys in Afghanistan.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, and that was elementary school. Mm-hmm.
What area of Afghanistan were you teaching?
I was in Kunduz province, if you know that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's your dream, is to go back to the classroom to teach children.
Yeah, it's my dream. If I is peace in Afghanistan, you know that.
Peace in Afghanistan.
Peace in Afghanistan.
Sure. Nowadays, you know, it's very situation in Afghanistan is very bad, and especially in my area where I live in Afghanistan, you know that Kunduz province. Especially is the Chadra district, if you know about that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's all under control of the Taliban, you know that?
Right.
Yeah, it's very bad situation. Every day there are a lot of fighting, war between the Taliban and the government, you know that?
Yeah. I know, it's difficult.
That's my only hope, to become peace in Afghanistan, and I go back to my village, and I see my people in there.
Where do you hope to be, let's say, 10 years from now? What do you wish for in the world or in your life? What do you want?
Work in flag or prevention.
See, I want to be become like in software fields.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want to in software?
Yeah.
Are you studying right now?
No, I'm not studying right now.
So you're just running the store?
Yes.
Okay. And how long have you guys been in business for?
Sorry?
How long have you been in this type of business?
No, sorry, I'm not in the business field. So I'm working in the office as an accountant.
Okay.
Oh, you're an accountant.
Part-time job, I'm working here.
Okay.
My name is Abdul Kadir. And I am calling from Belgium, originally from Afghanistan, Logar province.
Oh, that's great. Thank you for calling again. So I don't know if you were aware of our topic today, but today we're talking about what dreams do you have? I know yesterday we had the famous, I don't know if you're familiar, with Martin Luther King, but he had his speech years ago about I have a dream. So today we're asking our callers, what dream do you have?
Everyone have a dream, become a good man, like doctor, engineer. But I have a dream, I become a good man in our country, in Afghanistan. And I want to, from Allah, I want our country peaceful and promotion in our country and peace and fighting finished. I have this dream.
You have this dream too. We're asking everybody what dreams or hopes they have for their future, for their life. Like, everybody has a dream that they hope to achieve or a goal they hope to achieve. What is your dream?
Everybody has different dreams, but actually from the day we hear the story of 2014, we are thinking about our future, not exactly about ourselves, just only about our children. For example, If in Afghanistan repeat again 20 years ago story, we will be much upset, much unhappy due to, for example, we have passed the time, no problem, we done anything, but we an attention for our children, mm-hmm. for our son, for our daughter,
right.
How they can grow up with a good education.
Yeah.
We're talking about the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington, Martin Luther King's famous I Have a Dream speech. So we're asking Afghans, what's your dream? What's your aspirations for the future?
It's
how can I tell you, you know, when I was in Afghanistan, just I thought about my future, how can I make my future. When I came from Afghanistan to see this, but I'm so happy in here, just I'm gonna go to school and study for language, and I can't solve my problem by Swedish language. But I hope so. I want to become in the future a good journalism. I like so much to be a good journalism.
Okay.